Do you like being tattooed or planning to be tattooed? But before doing that, you must know this interesting fact on a tattoo. Because my friend, people are paying the price for being tattooed recently. Marcel Zech, a member of the far-right National Democratic Party, was caught for sporting a tattoo bearing the tower and gates of Auschwitz Nazi concentration camp. And guess what? He was caught while enjoying his swimming in a pool. And in case if you don't know, Auschwitz Nazi concentration camp was the largest death camp established by the Nazi regime in occupied Poland in late World War II. And also remember, this camp was the place of Holocaust, where approximately 1.3 million Jews were genocided. Zech's tattoo also had the words Jedem das Sein, which means, to each their own. Zech's violation of Germany's ban on the public display of Nazi symbols has cost him dear. The moral of the story is, don't remind the world of their worst nightmare. If you like the video, then hit the subscribe button. Hit it, it's free. If you don't know, now you know.